Father in heaven, we need an increased capacity to love. Some of us have been betrayed and disrespected. Some of us have good reason to be really, really angry with somebody. And yet you instruct us to depend on your power to seek reconciliation and to see if love can cover, can bridge that divide. And God, would you move all over the global summit, all over the world right now, move in people's hearts to take steps towards saying, I forgive you. Or to take steps to say, I apologize to you. Or to take steps to say, can we sit down and work this out? Burdens would be lifted. Souls would be cleansed. Connections could be made and sealed and maybe be stronger in the future. Unity could be reestablished. Trust built. So God, do what only you can do in these moments. Increase our love. Give us the courage to do what we know we need to do. We pray this for Christ's sake, and everyone agreed and said amen.